Welcome to the EasyBuilder Pro tutorial. This tutorial will introduce the application of Windows in EasyBuilder Pro, including how to open the Windows tree, toolbar, how to use the common window, and delve into the Windows settings. Starting from the Windows tree. The Windows tree allows for more effective window management while creating projects. In the View tab under the System toolbar, find the Windows tree checkbox. Once checked, the Windows tree will appear on the left side of the screen. Windows 3 to 9 are default windows, while Windows 10 and onward are base windows. Windows 4 is the common window, serving as the background for all base windows. Objects placed in the common window can be controlled and monitored across all base windows. In this demo, a bit lamp object is placed in the common window, but nothing is in Windows 10. However, during simulation, a bit lamp appears in Windows 10. This means the bit lamp placed in the common window earlier can be controlled and monitored in base windows. EasyBuilder Pro offers a wide range of display options. In this demo, Window 11 is set as a pop-up window. Open the setting page of Window 11. You can customize window size within specified upper and lower limits. Frame and background allow you to customize the aesthetic design of windows. Please note that transparency is only used on pop-up, direct, indirect, and keyboard windows. Let's take a look at the effects of the current settings. Window 11 is set to window size 960 by 480, with a frame width of 10 and background filled with pattern style. With 50% of transparency, you can still see the objects behind. Let's move on to the rest of the window settings. Underlay window allow you to assign another window as the background of the current window. EasyBuilder Pro offers three different layers of underlay window. Monopoly mode applies exclusively to pop-up, direct, and indirect windows. Once this mode is enabled, you cannot control objects outside the current window. EasyBuilder Pro allows macros to be executed upon window opening, closing, or in cycles. Let's see the final result. Window 12 is now set as the bottom underlay window. The button outside the current window cannot be controlled since Monopoly mode is enabled. Macro 0 will execute in cycles while the pop-up window is displayed. For more detailed settings, refer to the user manual. Thanks for watching.